I honestly had to definitely check and pinch myself. I mean, it felt unreal. I was still like, it still felt like, I don't know, I still felt like a dream, but I mean, the Olympics is obviously huge, and it's, I mean, I feel like this is a place to inspire people. It doesn't matter how old or young you are, if you believe in yourself, you can do it, and I hope I've shown that. Skating is just so fun. Skateboarding is a fun sport. I love how there's like no rules with it, you know, you can just do whatever you want on the board, you know, it's awesome. Like, it doesn't matter what sport you're doing, just get out there, believe in yourself, and take baby steps. Skateboarding or any sport, I feel like you definitely need to take baby steps. You can't go from, you know, an ollie to dropping in the mega ramp. You gotta take very, very little steps, and yeah, take your time, enjoy the journey.